thought was ridiculously expensive? And how much of a $1.88 did the farmer really get? Probably not much. I got all these sprouts.